Sir, I welcome the increased allocation for irrigation. The other day, I put a question and I got a reply that about rupees 500 crores are being spent in the current budget on minor irrigation schemes. But I was sorry to note that only rupees 10 lakhs have been allocated for a back state like Himachal Pradesh. I was also sorry to note that the Honorable Minister is ignorant of the conditions in Himachal Pradesh. When I wanted to know the reasons for this meager allocation, he replied that tube wells cannot be dug in Himachal Pradesh. I am sorry he is not aware of the fact that Himachal Pradesh has greater potential for minor irrigation. It has many water channels. Therefore, I am not able to understand this meager allocation of rupees 10 lakhs against the total expenditure of rupees 500 crores in 1 year. So, I would request the minister to look into this aspect. Para. Sir, I read an article which says that the 20-point programs has generated a new spirit, a new vigor in the life of our nation and in the present context. These directive principles of the state policy, which appear to be dead letters or half dead letters, at least now appear very much to be full of life. I would submit that the difference between what was happening before June and what is happening now is essentially that quite a number of programs were only on paper previously, and now whatever government decide today is being carried out ruthlessly, and the result is that in all sectors of the economy we have succeeded even in exporting steel in the year 1975-76. The 30% inflationary rise in the first of 1974 has been effectively controlled. Para. Now, I would submit one more point. There may be mistake here and there, but I appreciate the efforts of the government not because of any performance in the physical target, but because of the psychological change it has brought about by the proclamation of emergency. Democracy, socialism, and secularism, which are fundamental to our country, were going to be shaken up by the disruptive forces. There has been a check, and the government has been able to march forward with this massive 20-point program announced by the Prime Minister. Sir, inspired by the declaration made by our Prime Minister, we have already distributed 2 lakh acres of land. If we have a scheme to provide built houses to 5 lakh houseless people, in the course of last year, 2500 houses have already been built and distributed, and in the course of next 5 years, we propose to construct 5 lakh houses at a cost of rupees 15 crores. Sir, I would submit that the rural economy will change for the better if we give home sites to the homeless people, if we provide credit to the rural cultivator, and if we fix the minimum wages for them.